auto companies are being approached to help with ventilators. We're joined by my colleague Sakshi. Sakshi, what are you hearing?
Well, NDTV has learned the fact that the government has reached out to auto majors to help with the manufacturing of ventilators. Now, Maruti Chairman RC Bhargava told NDTV that yes, they are going to look at how they can do this. Of course, it is an urgent concern. The coronavirus pandemic is something that the world is battling. And of course, they are going to weigh options and see how they can help with this as soon as possible. The Bajaj Group head, Rahul Bajaj, also said they're going to see what they can do about this existing crisis and how they can help. And they will look at helping in any way possible. So remember, world over, the sectors are dealing with a crisis. And we have joining with us now, we have Mr. RC Bhargava, the chairman of Maruti Suzuki. So I'd like to begin by asking you, just how do you see the timeline for auto majors to come in and to help with the manufacturing of ventilators? Mr. Bhargava, are you there?
Yes, I'm there.
Hi, sir. Thank you so much for joining us. We'd like to begin by asking you, just when do you see that auto majors will come into the timeline of helping the government producing and manufacturing ventilators?
You know, a ventilator is a very, very different product from an automobile. And it's only yesterday that we were approached as to whether we can get involved in making ventilators. So we are now looking into it, what exactly the product is and what its production requirements are and what the technology is and all of that. And we are hoping that very quickly, in a day or two, we will be able to tell government what we can do or not do.
Right, sir. So you mentioned how this is different for auto majors. Could you please help our viewers understand just exactly how different will this be and how do you look at, you know, your timeline for this?
You know, I've never even ever seen a ventilator. I believe it's a device which enables a person whose breathing is otherwise stopped almost. He cannot breathe properly on his own or who needs assistance in breathing to breathe, which means a certain amount of oxygen, measured amount of oxygen has to be injected into the lungs. It has to be taken out. And it does the function of what the lung does in terms of taking in and taking out air and purifying it. Now, that and a motor car, you can understand the difference between the two.
That's right. So now, leaving this aside, of course, the larger issue of the coronavirus impacting the auto sector, impacting Maruti Suzuki. Now, remember, your production and your plants have been shut across Gurgaon, across Manesar as well. So what do you have to say about that? The impact on Maruti and the impact on the auto sector. Just what should one be anticipating in these gloomy days?
No, this is the policy of the country at the moment. Mm-hmm. All non-essential industries have all closed down. We are no different from others who have closed down. And the closure means that for this period, there will be no production and there will be no sales, and that is it.
That's right, sir. But what is the relief or what is the assurance that you're giving your employees in terms of salaries or in terms of the work from home policies for some employees? What are you looking at?
The employees are, I think, not worried at all because they know at the moment that nobody has been laid off. It's only if a company, a person was laid off that they would get worried. But nobody is going to get laid off.
All right. That, like you said, these are unprecedented times. These are historic days that we are all battling with. And we wish the sector the very best.
And we have all to work together on this. So there's no differences.
Absolutely, sir. We all hope to battle this pandemic together. Back to you, Divya, for other news.